107.2.
Online.
camfm.co.uk.
And across Cambridge.
Your music.
Your city.
Your station.
Your Cam FM.
The Sands is proud to present a wonderful new show, A Man and His Music. The music of Count Basie and his great band.
That's right. Welcome to Dirk's Late Night Jazz. This is the second broadcast of this brand new show on Cam FM already. So do stay tuned.
And the man is Frank Sinatra.
Yes, and apart from Frank Sinatra, we've got the music and the background stories of, amongst others, Sergio Mendes, Billie Holiday, Gregory Porter, Pink Martini, Miles Davis, Oscar Peterson, Angie Stone. We've got a listener's question, so fasten your seatbelts and come fly with me through the next hour of Dirk's Late Night Jazz. Now, Frank, where are you? Ah, there he is.
How did all these people get in my room?
Welcome to Dirk's Late Night Jazz, live on 97.2 Cam FM. Once again, I've got a very special show for you, like we always try to make it special. Once again, a show that's packed with the best jazz you can wish for. However, this intro is belying the true nature of today's music. We have a little theme going. It's all about a ubiquitous phenomenon, yet horrible or beautiful. But we start with this sunny tune by El Rey de los Timbales, the King of Latin, Tito Puente. Oh yeah, baby, that's Harry Connick Jr. together with the New York City Big Band playing Sweet Georgia Brown. It's some kind of pacey way, I would say. So, I already alluded to it last week, and I've stayed true to my intention. Today's music is all about money, lack of money, spending, spending, spending even more, overspending, making a career, and, of course, the inevitable downfall. I got my inspiration, as I told you before, from the movie Wolf of Wall Street. It's a movie about Jordan Belfort, the New York City stockbroker, who certainly knows how to spend, smooth talk his way through and engage in fraud. But there's one very important thing that he forgot, and that's you cannot buy love. That's what I always say. In the end, money cannot buy us love in no circumstance. Paul McCartney knew it back in his day. The big band we're about to hear definitely knows it too. It's a beautiful life principle, isn't it? Love is not for sale.
This is Dirk bringing you the best of jazz.
I'll buy you a diamond ring, my friend, if it makes you feel alright.
Astor Piazzolla with Soledad, cry of despair in the end there. Really beautiful, the empty path of loneliness that fades into the horizon. Yeah, you know, in case you're feeling lonely tonight, it might be good for you to contact the studio. I'll get your message. You're read out on air, maybe. And in that way, we all become connected, right? That's what radio does. And I might be able to tone down a bit of the loneliness you're feeling. How does that sound? So, don't wait, just send your message to studio@camfm.co.uk. You can also just fill out the web form online on our website. Or text Cam, push your message to 80809. Also, we're playing the Groovy Funky Juicy 5 quiz in a moment or two. Or 5, maybe. Bear in mind those contact details. Okay, we're gonna try to have something lighter now. How does that sound? So, The next group is giving us some beautiful musical views of France with the song Strasbourg Saint-Denis. It's from their 2008 album Earfood. Some of the most juicy trumpet playing on the contemporary jazz scene. It's a Roy Hargrove quintet.
Vous écoutez Dirk's Late Night Jazz sur Cam FM.
Beautiful. Beautiful. Round Midnight by Miles Davis. While I was playing that song, there's a torrent of requests coming in. That's very good to see. And this is quite funny, but for some reason I'm getting two moon requests. Apart from spring, there's also some romance in the air, I guess. I get the request for the song All Devil Moon. That's actually a song originally from the musical called Finland's Rainbow, 1947, but the people are asking for the Jamie Cullum version, so that's what I will play for Emma and Maria. And there is Sarah requesting Moon Dance by Van Morrison, I suppose. That's the version I'm gonna play. So I will play those moon songs for you, but first something else. Since spring is that one season of refreshing new thoughts and new beginnings, especially in love, of course, I thought let's have something about them bloody cheaters now. We'll do away with them, and that's what probably Wouter Hamel was thinking when he wrote the following song, Useless Fraud.
Spring is here on Dirk's Late Night Jazz. A groovy, funky, juicy stuff on Dirk's Late Night Jazz. Late Night Jazz, Late Night Jazz. Oh boy, it just don't seem to get enough. Dirk's Late Night, Late Night Jazz, Late Night Jazz.
The things that you're liable to read in the Bible.
My heart is drenched in.
Yes, that was the Groovy Funky Juicy 5 quiz. Easy peasy, right? I know. So what are you waiting for? Send in your answers and get that beautiful Dirk's Late Night Jazz t-shirt.
You are listening to Dirk's Late Night Jazz on 97.2 Cam FM.
And with that, I must announce we've almost gone through the entire hour of Dirk's Late Night Jazz today. So I'm gonna say goodbye. Thanks a lot for tuning in. I hope you'll be doing the same thing next week. Of course, I have a small take-home message for you, like every single week. And this week, this message comes to us through Supertramp. Supertramp after, let's say, their heyday. But Supertramp also when they became very funky, bluesy, and jazzy. And here, it's good to know that some things do never change, some things will always stay the same, and that's exactly what they say. To put it in their words, from the cradle to the grave. Some say we never change, no matter how we try to rearrange. Like father, so like son, it is as if we're both as one, just as if our fate was preordained. That's right. See you again next week. Cheerio, ciao, ciao, bye bye, howdy, howdo. And remember, some things never change.
I went back to my hometown, to the school and walked around. And the way it felt seemed just like yesterday.
Groovy Funky Jazz. creature.